Vis-a-vis Events presents the 2011 Red Carpet Dance School Awards Show, a Joan Lamberti production. Presenting the Lumen Awards for outstanding contributions to our youth through music and dance. A star-studded event featuring memorable dance performances, teacher recognition, and celebrity guest, Emmy Award-winning choreographer from So You Think You Can Dance, Tyce Diorio. Vis-a-vis Events is also a proud contributor to St. Jude's Children's Hospital and the Actors Fund, creating empowering shows that unite business and community to support and encourage our youth.
Who's coming? Look, it's Brooklyn's own. How are you, my friends?
How you doing?
It's Joe Causey. Joe, we're so happy to have you here today.
It's a pleasure to be here. I love being, you know, being in Staten Island things. Every week I'm somewhere, but
we're so lucky and thankful to have you as our MC. We have a full house here. God bless you for all that you do, for all the charities. Staten Island's lucky to have you.
Thank you, and I'm lucky to live here. It's a great place. Yeah. I'm from Brooklyn originally, but you know me.
I recognize you from television. It's Tyce, the Emmy Award-winning dance choreographer and star from one of my favorite shows.
Really?
Tell us what brings you here today.
Well, you're amazing, first of all.
Oh, thank you. Oh, you're a wise and handsome man, you are.
You're awesome. No, I'm here because this is the Dance Oscars, and Joan is a good friend of mine, and obviously Donna, a friend of mine, and so, you know, and it's just coming back to see familiar faces, and yeah, and just be part of a really nice event for my community, the dance community, so.
That's right.
Yeah, you know, it's all about inspiring, and you know, this is where I came from, so it's nice to remember where you came from, you know.
All right, so the show is about to begin. It's a packed crowd. You could feel the excitement in the air. I can't wait to get inside and see what these kids are going to do. It's a great honor to be here on the red carpet for Vis-a-vis Events at the 2011 Dance Oscars, raising money for St. Jude's Charity and for the Actors Fund. I'm Donna Maxson. Love you.
Welcome you all to the show. And ask them, have you been here last year? Last year's show. We have 15 amazing teachers who are being honored. 300 dancers, your children, who are the top dancers here in Staten Island. Yes! Let me tell you something. Dance is the most popular form of entertainment. You cannot turn on the TV without turning to a dance show. Am I right? And now, it's in the movies, we have Footloose, and what about that cable TV show, those dance moms, are you out there? No? You lovely girls, there's no dance moms. This gentleman, I could go on for a half hour to tell you all this, all the accolades about it, but right now all I'm going to say is, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, we're going to welcome an open house show with the Honorable Former Borough President of Staten Island.
Seriously, I just want to, first I think I should congratulate our host of the evening for putting on such a great event. Y'all, thank you very much. I want to congratulate the honorees this evening, because small business is the backbone to the economy of Staten Island.
We'll be right back. stay young on the floor. Dance the night away, grab somebody, drink a little more.
Donkey Kong. Baby, if you ready for things to get heavy, I get on the floor and act a fool if you let me. Lally, don't believe me, just bet me. My name ain't Keith, but I see the way you sweat me. L.A., Miami, New York, say no more, get on the floor.
Dance the night away, live your life and stay young on the floor. Dance the night away, grab somebody, drink a little more.
Michelle Capito and Lauren Goldby, come on up. We had the West Pavilion for 29 years. Get your kids out of dance. A big round of applause for Teresa Pagone, Miss Teresa's Dance. Our 15th award can go to Elgin Hill, Staten Island, with 29 years of business. A big round of applause for Nicole Donlan. We'll be watching you next time.
Hope this happens every year. It's getting bigger and better.
That's